Bonnie Eli, Linda Foy of Blue Magic, Carol Hamilton, Cliff Perkins of the Soul Generation, Lincoln Sessoms of the Sessoms Group, our stage manager, Mr. William Day, Leonard Davis of Double Exposure, the lovely songbird, Ms. Jean Carr. Joe Harris of Double Exposure, Johnny Walker, Karen Corbin, Pete Beaton of Blue Magic, Ms. Diana Williams, Michael Blackman of GQ, Miles Jett, Marmy Bethune, Norman Connors, Paul Simpson, Phil Hurt, Muscle Banks, Mr. Muscle Thompson, too. Sarah Dash, the Richie family, the Times, Touch of Class, Pete, Gerald, and Hare. Vaughn Harper, I've got to mention you again.
At the Double Tree Hilton in Philadelphia.
John Cason. My friends, yeah. Will and Sheila Hart. Yeah. Evan Wills, GQ. Yeah. Mr. James D-Train Williams. See, I think about William Howard.
Nice that they mentioned my name with the celebrities.
I know, but you still should say me. I'm kind of a legend with my guys, Full Force, Paul Anthony, Cancer Champion, Big Fine, Baby, Jerry, Shy Shy, you know what I mean. And listen, we're about to do a special dedication to somebody that means a lot.
Just hold on one second, Lou.
If you can watch the screen and let us show this right now. It's not coming up? You got it? Video's not coming up?
That was nice they mentioned my name with the celebrities there. And this is a star-studded event, that's for sure.
If it don't come up,
this is the National R&B Music Society.
Oh, this? Oh, here goes everybody.
Featuring some of the greatest voices in R&B music over the last.
Vanessa, can you please take your seat? Because this is a tribute to you. Sit your butt down. Okay, yelling at me, get off the stage. I wanted to do this with my friend, Vannessa Jordan, because she means so much to me, to my group Full Force, to everybody, and she's gonna kick me off the stage. We gotta give it back. We give it back to Vanessa right here. Y'all check it out. That's Vanessa when she was 5 years old, remember, with her sister. That's her father. She was blessed to have three mothers, grandmother, stepmother, and paternal mother. Vanessa, we love you so much, as you can see. Give them a chance to love to make it easy. Yes, she was, but she was innocent and a virgin. Let the children's lives turn. And her sister again, remind us how we used. She's partying for days, y'all. To be everybody's searching for a hero. Fake leather jacket to walk into the world or two.
Never to walk in anyone's shadow.
just gave her a beating. Cheech and Chong, what were y'all doing, Vanessa? She's missing an ear in this picture. It's so easy to achieve. Sugarfoot from the Ohio Blaze. Sugar love, your love is the greatest. Judy Cook, we love you up in heaven. Now who's this guy? Don't spin me. Show plays. We love you too, Stuart. That you've been dreaming of. Lead you to a lonely place. Find your strength. That's her son and her other sons. In love. Y'all. Vannessa Jordan. Now let me just tell y'all something real quick. I gotta thank Stuart. Y'all can sit down now. But let's don't let it go to her head. I wanna thank my man Stuart Bascombe for helping me get the pictures. I would call him up at night and I'm like, are you there? Are you by yourself? Is she around? I said, can you listen? And then I could talk. We just did this thing. And I want to thank Stuart so much for supplying the pics. I know she's so nosy. And you know, like I told Stuart, I wanted to do this because Vanessa has given to like my group some great tributes. One time she gave an award to my beloved brother just for his fight in cancer. And then she turned around and gave me an award for being a bone marrow stem cell transplant donor for my brother. And I can never forget anything like that. So I'm all about to give back to her. And we got something that I want to read here. And it says, to Vannessa Jordan, the National R&B Society Queen, may God continue to bless you, your staff, and your giving heart for recognizing and never forgetting all the classic and true school music makers. You don't forget us, like we never forget you. Love always, full force. Vanessa, come up here. She's going to kick me off the stage. I said that in the Apollo Theater.
Thank you and God bless. Thank you so much, Lou. You know I love you. I love Full Force. Thank you. Stuart, I'm going to get you. I had said to Stuart the other day, I think it was the day before yesterday, I said,
ask him why Julie's not here.
But you probably don't have his new address. He said, no, I have his new email address. I said, no, you don't. I said, no. He said, no, I got it. I said, which one did you use? Because I knew he has a new one. So this is why you had it. But, you know, I'm like, okay. I said, is it the so-and-so? He's like, yeah, we've been emailing. I'm like, okay. Normally, they'd be like, what you emailing for? I just said, okay. Like, what are y'all doing? But I didn't have a clue. But thank you. Thank you so much. I love you. I love you much. Thank you for Full Force. I love you both. Thank you, everybody.
I have to take too much more time. But, you know, we have a lot of stars in the house, but when I first met Vanessa, I used to tell her, you know, that she is a star herself. You know, she can't sing, she likes to try, and she is extremely sincere when she does. I mean, she really means it in her heart. She really does get me up. But nevertheless, she is a star, absolutely. And, you know, when I was acknowledging people and dignitaries, you know, I'm sure that I left some people out. I know when people I left out was Edna. I'm very sorry. But there's absolutely no way that, you know, I didn't have a complete list. And please do not feel bad, you know, contributed to my age and, you know, just that I have so many other things happening. But we love you all and we thank you for coming. You, it's You know, this is the best event that we've had this year so far. It's wonderful. You're here, staff. I didn't say anything about Sarah, right? And I was really looking forward to her. So please do not take it personally if I missed you. You know, I just. Because I didn't even mention my partners, Mr. Russell Patterson and Leroy Burgess. They do. But they know I love them anyway. Charles Mixon Dixon from WBLS is another one. And if you're here and I missed you, just shout out your name. And look, we said thank you, you weren't in the room. Oh, all right. Well, see, I can't see. All right, Steve Caldwell, Orlans, Louise Harris Hart, Herky, from the Majors.
Also, Denise Montana, and also sitting in the back there is a hip-hop friend of mine. Give it up for Mr. Biz Markie. Right there, y'all. Oh, I'm sorry, sweetheart. You look just like Biz Markie.
He does that same skit every show. We're going to get on with the event.
Thank you, everybody. That concludes the comedy portion of our show. Bowlegged Lou, keep making records, honey. Comedy Central was not calling for you. Not just joking. Ladies and gentlemen, how are you doing? Yeah.